I'm Richard Gomez.
And I'm Juliana.
And we're on Metro.Style. She's funny.
Yeah, he is too. And he's easy to be with.
I like her because
she's easy to be with. You're his daughter.
No, I have a choice, but it's my choice to always be with her.
He's not talkative. Is that surprising enough?
No, I'm not really talkative. That's it's surprising that you're talkative. No, she got it from her mom.
Yeah.
Her mom's very talkative. And she's easy to be with. Surprising also is that she eats a lot.
We're both low maintenance. I know, like our relationship.
We like simple things.
Yeah. We're not needy with each other. It's like we're always far apart because he's based in Armagh and I'm here.
And we're not emotional.
Yeah, exactly.
I learned that I need to be more patient with her. I learned that I don't have to push her too much. Take things easy, relax with her. And she's good naman.
That hard work always pays off.
The nice thing siguro is to spend a lot of time together, especially when they're growing up.
Yeah. He never pressures me. Like, even when it comes to sports, school, of course he wants me to do good. So he tells me that, but he never pressures me. He doesn't
push you once in a while.
Yeah, but he doesn't force me to do things that he knows I can't handle.
I don't know if I'm doing it really well. Siguro.
You're doing a good job. He's doing a great job.
The best thing a father can do siguro to a daughter is to always remind them of the good things that they have to do. How they should treat other people, and what's important is that they should always take care of themselves, because there will come a time we will not be there, or there'll be in a situation that we're not there to help ourselves. Words of wisdom, things to live by.